just halt and then push it on halt.